number one to German. Germans don't have a lot of great world-class swimmers. Their program is suffering a little bit of a lull right now. She's one of the few. She's 21 years of age. And you've got Inae from Japan, only 16 years of age. She's part of the future. Obviously, they're hoping part of the future for 2020 when they host the games in 4 years. Susanna Jacobs, I love how she spells her first name. I just love that. It looks great. Susanna Jacobs, 27 years of age, 6'1", Susanna. Second Olympic Games for her. Ishiwen, the Olympic gold medalist 4 years ago with unbelievable swims. And some people were actually wondering how in the world such a little woman could swim so fast. She has been very poor for the last 3 years, but now all of a sudden it looks like she's coming back into power. Teruma from Japan, 21 years of age. Didn't make the national team for Japan last year, but she made the Olympic team. Melanie Margalis, 24 years of age from Clearwater, Florida. Went to the World University Games in 2013, was third in this event.
Iron Lady. Nobody is within
2 seconds of her best time in this event, albeit this is just a semifinal, so eventually she's probably going to win the gold at this event. That's going to be her third, and she still has another event.
She already set the Olympic record during the heat this morning. The question is going to be, how much is she going to push herself here?
Time will tell, obviously, Elliot. I'm not going to go on.
She's strong. She will beat all of them. Mi izmai voltak a hosszúnak, ezek el vannak fonnyadva hozzá képest. Hosszú is fast, strong man. She's good.